Number 18. Adding insult to injury. This time we'll be killing Roblon, a hellish creature that makes its home in the Nobbri's Deadlands. No! Guess I gotta go back to that hellhole. It did give me the best weapon in the game, I suppose. Can't be too mad at it. Yeah, this one you can accept either here in Nalbina or back in Rabanaster as well. I've just been doing most of them in Rabanaster because for the first few, that's where their petitioners are. Or at least somewhere close, so. Eh. Is this guy in the aerodrome? No, he's somewhere in here. Okay, what the hell? Morgan, huh? Old man Morgan. Nobbri's was once a holy land. My ass, it's evil.
Evil!
Alright. Oh, crap. Oh, the closest one I'm gonna have is the Silica Wood. Ah, damn. That is unfortunate. The reason for that is because I wasn't able to kill the crystal bug that's in there last time I was here. This is brutal. That's okay, though. I'm gonna save first. Just in case something bad happens. see how brutal this area is. Not very fun. Save, I should be fine. All right, see where he's at. Still ridiculous. Alright, northwest corner here. Thank you. The fog mutters, huh? So not a good day when the guy holding the ultimate weapon becomes confused. Not a good day at all. God damn it! Fuck this area. This area just doesn't get easier. It's not yet. Yeah, go crazy on him. Totally killer XP in this area, though. So I got the double XP things on. Maybe 2,000 to kill these guys. Pretty awesome. This guy must be fancy. I think he was. I think he was a rare game. Oh, he totally was. Sweet. Well, that's where you get the Velelu. Of legend. There on the map. So close yet so far. Fucking status effects, damn it! I gotta get out of here. Alright, let's try this again. Trying to go up there and fight the boss. Holy shit, I can't even get up the area. It's insane. Try getting up the stairs again. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill these ads with the frickin' things. God, this is sick. Cut! shit. Too many skeletons. Holy crap, man. I don't remember what my highest chain was. See if I can get up back up there. It's like 9,000. XP for both here right there.
Best.
Jeez, can they not parry once? Attack! Jesus Christ. You guys don't drop again up here. I need to turn that shit off for her, because she just goes crazy with it. About that 12 HP. Guys, these bones, they just don't ever give up. Hmm. All right, I wonder if I have... should have the licenses for this. For Hastia. I guess I don't have Hastia, so it doesn't matter. Let's make Bosch go crazy. Sick. He's relentless. He doesn't want to break the chain either. Oh my god. Gotta get Bosch drunk on power and he'll destroy it. A beautiful hunt. Well, once I finally got up to the guy. How do you like how you like in Dishonored? It's pretty solid, I think, anyway. Yeah, they totally they gave it to us. I'm not sure how much they have. I'll see if they have it. Enjoyed the game. It's one of the few I've made time for with the Final Fantasies.
Yeah.
cash in. Finally, after killing hundreds of skeletons. The shit, where's the spot? Kill the crystal. I will leave by this crystal. Kill it, Bosch, kill it! Yeah. Finally, that thing. It was so disruptive last time I came through. Alright, now I can turn in. The hunts are getting a little bit tougher now. Levels are starting to catch up to me.
Angry.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh yeah.
Alright, well thanks for watching, guys. Check out the